So here come our GDC section here. So GDC, we know that. So we have considered the two functions there. We want the intersecting point. So again, with the working there, we need only two points. So n is a calculator question. So what we can do is you can either just get write down fx equals to gx. And then we then use the GDC. You go to menu, graphing, and then we key in our two equations there. So we have our negative x squared minus 5 plus 3. And the other one is x squared plus 3x plus 10. Well, when you do it, you lost it. When you lost your function, what you can do is you go to the Wii window, usually try standard first, and then, sorry about the light. And then we say standard first, and then you press enter, you can see the two function. Something wrong, so we check that out. Look, forgot the x. So now we fix it. Like when the curve doesn't go right, don't panic. First thing, check the domain and range, which is Wii window, and then you can check with the equation whether you got it right. Now this should work. Little bits, we can see this 2 point here. We want to intersect, so we got the gsolve. Intersect. You got your answer here and the second answer here. Remember, IB paper is always working with three significant figures unless it's specified. You can be more accurate, but then we can be need not be less. So all you need to do is just copy the answer there. So the intersecting point when x equals to 2, we got the 2 point is negative 1.2. I need to write it here. Negative 1.29. And 7.79, because the 2 doesn't get in. Okay, the next point, negative 2.2207. So we have to add one in, 201 and 9.21, because the 7 we add one there. Easy 2 points. The key idea is the common error from my student is, I find it pretty funny, amusing, but then, yeah. Make sure that there's the coordinate. So if you solve it by hand, you love it so much, you solve it by hand, you still have to maintain, return the 2 points there. All right. Determine when fx bigger than gx, which means that the line fx is above gx. So we look back to our equation. Our blue line is fx. Red line is gx. So if you go up there, zoom in a bit, you can see that this is the only time when the blue is bigger than the red. So we know that it's within the limit. Just double check again, intersect. This is the point when x is between this and the second point, negative 1.2. We got the point as you can play around with left, right, like this. Sorry. So now when it says, so that is when x in the middle is between the negative 1.29. Yeah, between this and the other, the lower bound is negative 2.71, which we can play it here. Oh, another easy 2 points with the calculator. 加油.